Our scripture will come from Psalms 23rd. But let's read it together if you don't mind. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I feel no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod, thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest the table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. May the Lord bless the reading of his read word for the good and edifying. Amen. Also.
Good evening, Christian friends. We're going to notice hymn number 454, CM, and we'll sing as we'll line as we sing. The charge to keep I have, a God to glorify.
Oh,
Father, we come knowing that you God beside there and all the God. Heavenly Father, we come knowing that you can do all things of faith. Please just have mercy on us. Bless all that are present, Heavenly Father. Bless those that decided to come and didn't come. Bless the ones going the way. Please just have mercy. Heavenly Father, I ask you to bless the shepherd of this flock, Heavenly Father. Heavenly Father, I ask you to crown his head with wisdom and knowledge and understanding. They might do the things that are pleasing in your sight. Please just have mercy. Bless his members one by one, name by name. And Heavenly Father, special blessing for the young people, Heavenly Father. Instilling them the right thing to do the right thing to say. I ask that you throw your strong arm protection around them. Protect them from all hurt, harm, and danger. Feed us our mercy. Heavenly Father, we ask you to bless the unconcerned, Heavenly Father. The ones that don't even call on your name. Bless the sick all over the country, Heavenly Father. Bless the bereaved bound, Heavenly Father. Heavenly Father, we know that you're a good God, Heavenly Father. We know that you're a merciful God. But we know that you're a loving God. Heavenly Father, you love us so much, you sent your son to die that we might have a right to the tree of life. We just want to say thank you, Heavenly Father. Heavenly Father, we just thank you for allowing us this opportunity, Heavenly Father, that we might come to celebrate, Heavenly Father, this wonderful time with our sister, Heavenly Father. Heavenly Father, just please just have mercy on her, Heavenly Father. And bless her family, Heavenly Father. Please just have mercy. We need you, Heavenly Father. We can't do nothing without you, Heavenly Father. You're so good. We're not deserving, but you're still good. And we just want to say thank you, Heavenly Father. We thank you for the good times, Heavenly Father. We thank you for the bad times. We thank you for your sunshine, and we thank you for your rain. We just thank you, Heavenly Father. We not deserve it, but we still thank you. We just have mercy on Heaven. Bless this coming together, dear Heavenly Father. And don't let this coming together be in vain. Give us that love, Heavenly Father, that flows from heart to heart, mind to mind, soul to soul. We just have mercy. Heavenly Father, fix us and straighten us, Heavenly Father. And help us to love like you have loved. We just have mercy. Heavenly Father, go with us, Heavenly Father. And Heavenly Father, stand with us, Heavenly Father. And Heavenly Father, when we've done everything to do on this side, we can't do no more. I ask that you give us a home somewhere in your kingdom. We can praise you forevermore. These and all blessings. We ask in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Glad I'm here. Well, I'm so glad. Well, I'm so glad I'm here in Jesus' name. Well, I'm so glad I'm here. Well, I'm so glad I'm here. Well, I'm so glad I'm here in Jesus' name. Church, I'm so glad I'm here. Well, I'm so glad I'm here. Well, I'm so glad.
While I'm here,
I'm
praying. While I'm here,
I'm praying.